to be alive, waiting for Christmas to arrive. But as the story is told,